And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. So we're going to be in Croctopia. We're going to be doing this quest where we have to go into this dungeon here. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Wizards 101.
I see my men cannot take you down. I guess if you want something done right.
I'm gonna help him out. They're a fire wizard. Not exactly ideal to be fighting your fire enemies. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Yeah. It's probably good that it is.
Last the other piece. You're quite a tough worker. You sure you're not? Here, let me put the pieces together for you. There. Now that we have the keystone, we must inform Professor Winth. Head back to the entryway and tell him we can unlock the palace now. It's been a pleasure. Those charmed slaves have made a mess of things. It would be most helpful if you could find our archaeological picks and shovels. They are scattered throughout this excavation site. Please collect them so we can return to our work.
Thank you.
missing. You collected all of our digging tools that the chamber slaves wandered off with. I'll store them away so that we'll have them when we need them. Isn't archaeology exciting?
You and Malcolm found the keystone. Splendid! We have the key to the palace now. Go inside and help Lieutenant Standish clear the way into the throne room.
So what I'm noticing on Wizard 101 right now is the arrow doesn't work all the time. It doesn't point you in the right direction all the time. It's very annoying. Like that person sitting there like, where the hell am I going? Like, what the fuck? What the hell, man? That's pretty much what's going on with me. I'm trying to follow the arrow of where it wants me to go, and it's pointing me this way and the other way. I'm just like, how to waste someone's time? Like, damn. But yeah, I'm enjoying it. It's been probably 5, 6, 7 years since I played Wizard 101. This is back when the underwater scene wasn't a thing. Oh, hell yes. Yes, I've caught up to someone. Cool. Hold up. It's telling me to go in there. What? Being glitchy as shit. You see that? The arrow's head go that way. But now it wants me to go this way. Like, make up your mind, man. Just trying to play the game, man. I don't want to sit there and waste my time. Oh, no. It's trying to point me this way again. What the hell? Alright, I'm guessing going this way. Okay, numbers going down. Okay, it looks promising. What the hell are you bringing me? Palace of Fire. So let's look at the map. The Palace of Fire is this way. So how the hell do I get? Okay, so I got this way, maybe? I don't know. Ah, there we go. The arrow is now pointing us in the right direction. That way. Anyways, I'm gonna go back to mute.
Spiffing! Good to see you. You there. You look like a stout young wizard. The archaeologist found magical artifacts. It's risky, but it just might work. Please find my men and give them these artifacts. Report back to me with news. At last! Once we use these items, see there.
That moment you click on something else and you meant to discard the card? Like, seriously. I was trying to go over here and do that. Alright. Start putting this on there.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh When you can, please. I have an assignment for you.
By Jove, you've done it! It looked... I wish we had a whole brigade of spellslingers like you. We'd have won this battle with the Tuts long ago. Cheers.
Thanks for this. Say.
Thank you. These artifacts had better work. These crocs are... Say there, can you... Would you be willing to go up against them and write down their strengths and weaknesses as battle tactics? You can't expect to go to war without all the paperwork in order.
Thanks. Looks like the crocs. I heard from Amanda that the Nerini gained some of their power from flame gems they keep in the palace. If you could go around and collect them, I'm sure their magical powers would be reduced.
Welcome back, young wizard! We may have slowed the crocs down, but my higher-ups won't like this. But please, defeat... Say that. Splendid! You retrieved our biscuits! It's hard to do a battle, especially when you don't have any biscuits for tea. By Jove, I think you've saved this entire campaign. Cheers! We really gave those crocs what for? My men are doing all they can, but they can't fight forever. It's not enough to hold the army. We have to defeat it. One last request, young wizard. Their names are Edo, Nebit, Shai, and Akuri. Defeat them, and the barrier will be broken down.
once I have exhausted your power, let us see if you still approach the great Nebit Nerini with such disrespect. You took the scrolls of I'd rather not hang on to these scrolls of Nerini. If I were to get attacked, they would just fall into the hands of the enemy again. Would you be good and take these up to Zane in the library? Thank you.
Ah, be very... You brought... Could you help... History? All that shit. Greetings, student.
What?
It's actually a... Amazing! You're the major. How about asking Salab Ibn Dur what he knows about the history of the Mandar race? He is usually within the pyramid.
The Mandars are different colors, but I guess my curiosity got the better of me. As an officer and a gentleman, please apologize to Hetch for me. I didn't mean to be inconsiderate.
Oh, Major Talbot, say...
You fill up the canteen from the well.
Why, thank you for bringing the gadzooks. That's the best water I've ever tasted. Can you take this canteen to Dr. Fleming at the dig site? He thinks all the water here on Croc is salty.
Try the water? Great...
Thank you. Dr. Fleming found an ancient Mander scroll? I would really like to know what is on this ancient Mander scroll. Would you do me a favor and ask Professor Winthrop what it says? Please?
Would like me to translate an ancient Mander scroll? Well, I'm not versed in ancient Mander, but I know Danforth is. See him at the excavation site.
You need some... The Manders have... Probably just a myth. I'd investigate, but I'm far too busy. Can you search outside the excavation? Look for a door with two obelisks beside it. Tell me if you find it.
You want to know?
Locate the Chamber of the Charmed.
Found the chamber already? You would make a great archaeologist. That's an important find for the Manders. You may want to tell Hetch right away.
You found the Chamber of the Charmed? I heard that the souls of the charmed Manders are being held there. It may be a myth, but can you please look into it?
Please, save us from our eternal enslavement. Even in the afterlife, we are still bound to serve our master. Save us from the Soul Keeper.
Fool! You think you can just come in here and take my Manders? They are mine for all eternity.
So I got a very high feeling that I'm not going to be able to beat this one. Alright. So, regarding that dungeon, I'm definitely going to have to get help though. I was hoping to do that by myself, but that's not going to be the case. Anyways, I'm going to turn that volume off. So I'm going to go look for a helper to help with that dungeon. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. I just realized the time. It's 1 hour and 10 minutes. We've played already. Holy crap. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.